better hustle. Ready to go? Okay, hop in. I've got a good feeling about this one. Let's get out there and take Jenna down for good.
Got there in one piece. They're almost done evacuating the civilians from Harmony Square. It should be nearly deserted. The local police are already there on watch, but they may need your help if anything comes up. You two have been assigned to the central intersection under the skywalk. Secure your surroundings and head over. There's no telling what could happen right now, so stay sharp.
Is up ahead. Once we take point there, we won't be able to head back to HQ for a while. You ready? Okay, let's go.
All who tremble in fear, desperate, listen to my voice. Soon, very soon, I will bring you justice. I will open the gates to our true future. Abandon fear, and you will know true peace.
Jenna! Over there!
How foolish. You people are leading all of humanity straight to damnation.
Straight to damnation? You're the terrorist here!
You don't understand. My heart goes out to you too. All because of how you were born. Doomed to be used by those idiots until you die. Chained to your fate. Powerless! But if you stay quiet and open your eyes, I might even save you.
Hell.
Hey, can you hear me? I followed Jenna through a gate, but what are you doing here? Either way, you've got good timing. You can see that thing from over where you are, right? It's another homunculus. Looks like it's not ready to hatch yet, but it's still absorbing chimeras. I guess Jenna figured it'd be easier to feed if it was closer to the food. Look at the size of that thing. She's obviously got big plans for it. A homunculus that big could be unstoppable. Let's crack that egg before it's too late. Jenna's biosignal. She may have already left the astral plane. But it looks like she left plenty of tentacles and mini homunculi behind. So be careful.
Shut down.
2. I've got Jenna's bio signal. She's in zone 36 and heading east fast. I put out an APB to Neuron. They've already got their hands full with the homunculi popping up all over. If Jenna's heading east then, she could be heading straight for Neuron HQ. With everybody out, the commander's a sitting duck in there. Olive, get the commander ready to evacuate. I'll be there ASAP. What? Roger. I'll leave that big guy up to you. Hurry back to the Ark when you're done. I don't know if I can stop Jenna alone. I'll see you back at HQ. Looks like you fried that egg. We'll get moving once Akira's back. I'll send a chopper for you as soon as you're back on the Ark. Hurry, okay?
It's been a while, Yosef.
Jenna, why are you doing this?
Why? You know why.
To put an end to this misguided project of yours.
You're the one who's misguided.
No! We can win! We have a future as we are!
Idiot! Cling to your worthless husk, but let the rest of us evolve!
Only I can save humankind! It appears talking will get us nowhere. But I will stop you. Whatever it takes! Wait, is that Blue Evolve?
Thank you.
God, you're okay. Great job, Brenda.
It's not me. He's remarkably resilient.
It's only a matter of time until Jenna catches up with the commander's helicopter.
You've got to stop her.
We don't have any more helicopters. There's a motorcycle downstairs. That'll have to do. I'm worried about Akira and the commander. You should get going. There's a bike you can use in the garage. Break a leg.